We'll double the length of this video for Jay Smith Outdoors.